Cohen Quintet.
Thank you.
All right. Hello, everybody. Good evening. Welcome. Good evening. Good evening. Good evening. Welcome to the virtual Ronnie Scott's. We're pleased to be here. We're always pleased to be here. Each one of us have spent a considerable amount of time on this stage doing what we love through grateful opportunities. So we're happy for this one again. And we present some incredible music tonight by our respective instruments on the front line here, the great Lee Morgan being transitioned through the wonderful Mark KAVUMA on trumpet, wonderful Mark KAVUMA. I have the enormous and unfillable shoes on the alto playing compositions by the great Jackie McLean. And on the other instruments, we are you know, very lucky indeed. Here we have the wonderful DESCHANEL GORDON on piano. Deshalicious. We have the wonderful, dear, dear old friend of mine, Daniel CASIMIR on the double bass. And Shane Forbes on the drums. The formidable. So that was a tune called Slumber, a.k.a. The Soft Touch from Jackie McLean's album Consequence. And we're going to play the title track now from that record, Consequence. Thank you. gasp. Catch our breath. How about for Deschanel Gordon on the piano? Goodness me. Goodness gracious. Deary me. We're going to bring things down to a more reasonable tempo now. And this is a very well-known tune by a lesser-known trumpet player called Cal Massey. This record, Leeway, interestingly features two Cal Massey tunes, despite him not actually playing on the record, which is quite unusual. There's this song, These Are Soulful Days, and his other composition, Nakatini Suite, which is also covered by John Coltrane on his record, The Believers. But we are going to play the former, which is These Are Soulful Days, of which they are.
Thank you.
These are soulful days. I hope everybody is enjoying themselves. I can see a very compact viewership in my immediate view line, and we are very happy to have you here. We're happy that everybody's watching at home. As far as I'm aware, well, I know actually, there's a link. I'm going to say, if I was watching a screen, I'm going to say it's about here, where you can, if you're able, to donate. It goes a long way, well, all the way, actually, to, it goes directly, in fact, to supporting this club and supporting us. And we appreciate anybody who is able to do that. So we encourage you, and we thank you in advance. So we're going to carry on now with a ballad medley. I suppose it's going to feature myself and my partner in crime over here, Mr. Mark Kavuma. The first of which is called Toyland, from Jackie McLean's album Demon Dance. And that's going to be followed by Twilight Mist, written by the great McCoy Tyner, and that features on the Lee Morgan album, Tomcat. So we do sincerely hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
How about it from Mark KAVUMA? Mark KAVUMA on the trumpet, DESCHANEL GORDON on the piano. So beautiful. So we're going to carry on now with probably the most well-known tune from this set that we're doing. This is the great tune Siora from Lee Morgan's record Cornbread. Cornbread, this is Siora. Thank you. Siora, Siora. Well, we've come to our last tune of this set, and it's passed, as always, like lightning. So thank you all at home for tuning in. We've appreciated you over all this time. I mean, you know, it's been a long time, you know, the live streams, and you know, it's been, you know, it's not as easy as you would think to put this all together. So I really, you know, want to thank everybody here at Ronnie's for, you know, their colossal efforts putting all of this together and making it such a slick performance, you know, from behind the scenes. So really thank you to everybody here. And thank you to this incredible band. I mean, these are some of my dearest friends. You know, it's really the greatest pleasure to make music with my friends. I mean, what can I say, you know? So please thank Mr. Mark KAVUMA on the trumpet, Mr. Shane Forbes on the drums, Mr. Daniel CASIMIR on the double bass, and Mr. DESCHANEL GORDON on the piano. We're going to close this set with a tune entitled Climax. This is from Jackie McLean's record, Jackknife. This is Climax. Thank you all very, very much. And again, if you are into hitting links, you can get our little donations link right about here. Am I right, Sarah? Did I get it right? It's right about there, right? Yeah, you got it. You got it. Nailed it. All right, this is Climax.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gents. Once again, we appreciate you tuning in to this wonderful club that we love so much. Thank you to everyone at Ronnie Scott's for providing us with this beautiful venue for the evening. Thank you to Jackie McLean, and thank you to Lee Morgan for gifting us with this wonderful music. Mark Kavuma, Shane Forbes, Dan CASIMIR, DESCHANEL GORDON. My name is Rachael Cohen. We thank you all very, very much, and good night.